Hey friends, Noki here. This is going to be an Amazon Fresh haul. The big question is, how much can you get out of $37.67? If you are curious to know, then keep watching because I'm about to show you how many grocery items I got for $37.67 from Amazon Fresh, delivered right to my doorstep. Keep watching. So the delivery should be outside my door. I had them drop it off. Let's see. It's just a couple of bags here. Here the bags, so you see it's right by the doorstep, which is one big advantage of Amazon Fresh. I'll bring the bags in and then we'll go through what we got. So here we go, friends. I'm just gonna try to do this as quickly as possible. There's five bags, but some of the bags only have one item in them. The first bag is the cranberry juice. This is the Happy Belly. This is the Amazon store brand, and I'll be sticking them here so that I can clean them up and put them away. And let's see what Amazon has for us. I'll have to put the prices up on the screen as I edit this video. Next up is the peas and carrots. Oh, I forgot to tell you, actually the reason why I had to make this quick Amazon Fresh order is because tomorrow Sunday, October 30th, we have a fellowship, a potluck fellowship lunch at our church. So I needed to get some items for the two dishes that I'm going to make, the vegetable fried rice and the chicken curry. So this is the peas and carrots, Amazon Fresh store brand frozen carrots. And then there's also the bed thyme mixed vegetables. This is what they call a family pack. Let's go move on to the third bag. Land O'Lakes butter, small tub, and that's 5 pound chicken that I'm going to make for the pie. This is the 100% natural chicken, 5.6 pounds. This is what I'm cooking for the fellowship potluck. A bag of 2 pounds 4G apples, some bananas, 4 bananas, these are green, and a 5 pound bag of russet potatoes. Almost done. On to the last bag, some raisin and date cereal, apple cider vinegar, 16 ounce bottle, organic old fashioned oats. This is the 365 brand. And we got some Happy Belly creamy peanut butter. And the last two items are Happy Belly canned tomatoes. I got 2 of these. That's it. For sure, if I bought this at my local grocery store, it would be way over $50. Okay, now it's time for me to clean them and put them away and get the chicken started. I already have the rice in the refrigerator for the fried rice. Got the veggies. Now let's get cooking. Let me know what you think in the comments. I'm definitely going to put the prices up as I edit the video. Thank you so much, friends, for watching this Amazon Fresh mini haul.